While we all were locked in during the entire lockdown period, we had to ensure that all our parks are still operational because we had critical service running through the parks. And who helped us to do that? They were our service stars. Our service stars were fearless. Our service stars, whether it is security, whether it is housekeeping, whether it is the technical operations, they were the ones who were on the ground leading from the front, ensuring that our parks continue to remain operational. My big salute goes out to all of you. Thank you very much.